aside from us. So hello, I'm flying to Shanghai tomorrow morning. I will be doing a small translation job on an exhibition in Shanghai for a few days. So tomorrow is Monday. I'm gonna be back in Xiamen on Saturday morning. I am now preparing my stuff. I look at the weather forecast and it will be hot as hell, from 30 up to 33 degrees. So I don't really have to take much stuff. Just a few t-shirts, formal clothes for the exhibition, and of course all the camera stuff. And it really sucks that I can't use this BlaBlaCar widget option. Tomorrow I have to take a regular taxi because of the fact that last week a woman was murdered by a Shunfengche driver. Shunfengche is an option like going with somebody that happen to go in the same direction, like with BlaBlaCar. So these are not regular taxi driver, but just some random people. Yeah, a woman was raped and murdered, and this option is suspended for now. It's 6 in the morning now. I'm exhausted. I slept for less than 4 hours. Now I'm going to take a taxi to the airport. I booked a taxi through WeChat yesterday, but my driver was late, so I cancelled it. Still can't take a normal taxi using the WeChat app. Already at the airport, standing in a line. After checking in, I will have some food. Yeah. Let's try the worst thing ever. Probably sucks and it's expensive as always at the airport, but there is no alternative. So I have to eat something. I don't know. Yeah.
Here
you so I ordered like a tiny sandwich with grilled chicken inside and kind of a potato cake full of oil and of course soy milk. The price was 28 yuan, which is expensive. See you in a few hours. At the airport in Shanghai, Everything went great. So now I'm going to take my luggage and let's go out. I'm at the Pudong airport, which is a bit far away from the city center. So I'm gonna take something called suspension magnetic train, which is like super awesome, fast speed subway. And it will take me to my hotel. I will have to take subway, normal, regular subway, because this magnetic thing won't go to my place. I made a new friend when I was putting my stuff in the hostel. We are having 这个叫生煎啊，生煎，对，特色生煎。炖炖。什么？什么？什么？This is Nanjing Road, very popular place to go. We will visit it one more time in the evening, so let's go to another place right now. I'm not sure where. We just found it on an app. My new friend doesn't speak any English, so he won't react to what I say. So we are now in this place called Tianzifang, and it's basically a very commercial, crowded street with lots of tourists. This is stinky tofu. That's kind of tofu that smells bad. I really don't know why would anybody like it, but a lot of people do. So it's everywhere, on every tourist street all around China. Chou tofu. But it's not authentic. Chou tofu, it's not even worth trying it because it's made of chemicals. And this place looks like another tourist place. I'm not a fan of those kind of places, but the street itself looks nice. Now we are going up